And hope you had a great weekend. We actually had some sunshine earlier today, but the clouds and showers moved in on Oahu. Not a lot of heavy rain, but some light to moderate showers. And as our frontal boundary moves down to the south, it will bring some moisture and some rain chances to Maui County as we head towards our upcoming Monday. So it's not a very powerful front, but it is bringing extra clouds and a few showers, certainly. What it will bring as we head towards tomorrow here on Oahu and Kauai is some windy conditions. Winds picking up northeast, 20, 25, some gusts. Possibly even higher than that. Frontal boundary will fall apart as we move into Tuesday. As for the forecast, Kauai, very windy tomorrow. Northeast, 20, 25. We'll see a few trade showers. Enhanced trade showers possible here on Oahu. We'll have some extra moisture from the leftover front. That can bring a few more showers to the windward locations, also Mauka spots, but certainly a lot of wind. Northeast winds, 20 to 25. Maui County, the frontal boundary will be over you. That means more clouds and a better chance of rain. So scattered showers expected throughout our day on Monday. Temperatures close to 80, 81 degrees there. As we head over towards the Big Island, just a few trade showers. Front will not get to you, so you're expecting pretty typical weather. Northeast winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Forecast for tonight, 72 degrees, best chance of rain here on Oahu. And also Maui County, you'll see some scattered showers, 72 degrees. Very breezy tomorrow. Winds picking up again, 25 miles per hour, maybe some gusts even higher than that. Partly sunny, 81 degrees is the expected high. High surf advisory for North Shore, so we do have a north swell moving in later on tonight, and that will affect us tonight into tomorrow. 10 to 15 foot waves expected. East Shore, 6 to 9, so a little bit of swell there, and south, 6 to 9 as well, 2 to 4. Or 2 to 4 for the south shore, rather 6 to 9 for the west and east shores. Here is that extended forecast. Breezy conditions for the start of the work week, really through much of the week. Temperatures in the low to mid 80s and trade showers, a few more than usual expected on Monday and Tuesday due to that extra moisture from our leftover cold front. Hope you have a great week.